However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed.
Det er så sjovt at se Anders Sand og Fedtmule i sådan en animation. Det er rimelig godt lavet. Regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish. Det er noget man skal lige vende sig til at se, synes jeg. Fordi man har altid valgt at se dem som en lidt af en stiv animation fra de tidligere spil.
There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool. Got it. You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation.
Let's go. Count on us.
Så okay, der er mere cutscene. Okay, så venter jeg med at snakke lige om lidt.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way?
Pornoland! Ah, what? Jeg ved ikke, hvad jeg siger.
Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Jeg glæder mig til at komme ind i Big Hero 6 verden.
What did you expect?
Jeg elsker den film. Guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Huh.
I've got it!
Oh, så åbner han bare en portal.
All right. Olympus Coliseum, here we come.
Oh, okay. Så vi skal hen til Hercules verden. Kingdom Hearts 2,9. Den forstår jeg ikke helt, hvorfor der står det.
At long last.
Er det fordi Kingdom Hearts 3 ikke helt startede endnu?
The planets were edging in perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos.
Og hvor er det sjovt at se ham sådan animeret, using Terra, og rimelig godt med det. And Orin, det er lidt sjovt at se,
advance his plans for conquest.
Det skal man vente sig lidt til.
It failed. The hour was not yet right.
Jeg håber, de andre karakterer er fra Square Enix, Final Fantasy også er med.
A wave of darkness slants down ligesom Cloud, from the celestial rank.
Ja, men man så ham i de tidligere
spil. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Oh, spooky.
Huh? No fanfare? Burp.
Huh?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Så jeg tror, men jeg tror man skal have spillet Dream Drop spillet. Men Sora, han har mistet sine kræfter og ja, og så skal han så genoptrænes igen. Ah, ja, okay. Det ved jeg godt, hvordan man gør. Så kom her. Dig. Wow. Super pæn. Jeg skal lige smadre ham den fede her. Ah, ikke ham. Ham der. Der skal man altid slå dem bag i ryggen. Hvis de andre ikke gad at... Gå nu væk. Har jeg noget magic? Fire. Water. Nice. Og her parerer man. Oh, what the heck? Jeg skulle til at parere. Eller jeg nåede det ikke, hedder det. Oh, der er en der. Dø så. Oh yeah. Jeg elsker, der er sådan en slow-motion i det. Det synes jeg er rigtig fedt. Ah, okay. Og så her har vi så menuen. Og lad mig se, fik jeg overhovedet noget? Jeg har ikke så meget. Fordi jeg er jo lige startet. ja, og så kan du løbe på væg også. Det er meget cool, synes jeg. De her krukker her, de giver nogle ting og sådan. Ja. og vi skal derhen. Og jeg tror altid, man skal lige vende sig til det. Det er på cirklen, man skal hoppe. Og ikke kryds. Nogle gange trykker jeg bare på kryds. den her vej op. Det er virkelig pænt spil. Jeg elsker det. Jeg ved ikke om, hvis I gerne vil have nogle flere videoer med Kingdom Hearts, så må I gerne lige skrive en kommentar eller like, så jeg ved det.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Jeg lavede en let's play med Kingdom Hearts 2 engang, men der lavede jeg kun sådan 3 episoder eller sådan noget lignende. Jeg kunne rigtig godt tænke mig at fortsætte, men det kommer selvfølgelig også an på, hvor mange der gerne vil se det. Eller jeg kan også bare spille træerne her, og bare fortsætte med det. Men ja, igen, det kommer også an på, hvor mange en, der vil se det her. Det er ikke så sjovt at lave en let's play, hvis der ikke er så mange, der gider at se det, at jeg ikke får så mange serier for det. Så kan jeg lige så godt bare fortsætte med at lave nogle andre videoer, tænker jeg.
Alright, I know I dotted my eyes, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's Herc?
What is everyone's infatuation with that dolt?
Oh, shit.
You know, never mind. Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss
Sparta.
Around the old fire
and
brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Kingdom Hearts. Show me the darkness. No,
wow. Lava.
Så ja, Sober og Anders Sand og Fitmul, de er ikke så stærke mere.
That's what I'm saying.
En eller anden sted burde Anders Sand og Fitmul, de burde faktisk være rimelig stærkere end Sober. Så sjov nok, de ikke kan holde sig til vinden. De flyver bare med ham.
Sailing right to where I left. Ah, no biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing. Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your
det er fedt at se, hvad den hedder. Jeg kan ikke huske det på engelsk, men sorte pære.
Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the ones.
Ja, nogle gange kan det godt være lidt nogle lange cutscener.
If I were, where might it be?
Der er meget historie i det her spil her. Det har der altid været, sådan lange cutscener og sådan. Men det er gode, spændende cutscener. Det ender nok med, at jeg laver en del 2 af det her spil her også. Eller sådan en video hedder det. Og en del 3. For sådan at kunne komme rigtigt ind i gameplayet.
See, found him.
Det tager lidt noget tid.
This counts.
Put me down.
Just a second.
Han hænger det op.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Wow. Er verden ved at gå under?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah,
I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Oh yeah. Ja, så kom i gang med at spille. I'm sorry. Jeg ved ikke, hvad der fanden sker for min hals her for tiden. Okay. Lad os lige save for en gang skyld.